What's going on, my people? It's DJ Frank Diamond and Fiedler here, ExtremeTheHome.com at the 2019 Internet Gala. Sixth annual, guys. 6 years in a row. We're here at the Far West Road. I got my very own DFW representing out here, Monica Saldivar. She came to sing to me, so don't get jealous.
Just a little bit. Just a little bit.
Just a little bit. But she's here. How's it going?
I'm doing good. How are you?
Doing great. Sang the national anthem this morning?
I did, yes. Got here right on time.
Yeah, we were on time. They were a little late, weren't they?
Yeah, just a little bit. Just a little bit.
But we're here. You've been coming out. You got the band.
I do.
Got a new single.
Yes, sir.
You've been just working and working and working. What's going on with Monica?
There's a lot going on. So we worked with Cinco Doce. We did a song with Cinco Doce in Austin, Texas. So it's called Me and My Girlfriend. It's a little bit of a urban cumbia. Right. So we've been working on that. Pídelo Ahora is the fourth single that just came out. But we're also working on new music. I actually just got done in the recording studio as we speak. So we just came from the recording studio with Mario Ortiz. So big shout out to him. And we have a lot of new stuff coming y'all's way in just a few months or so.
See what I'm talking about? DFW.
I'm always working. I'm trying to always work. You know, my band, they're really excited for new things. So
that's amazing. They got amazing artists.
Yes.
Amazing boys. So here we go. We're in San Antonio again, bringing it down. Monica's off. She comes down and we show them what's up over there.
Yep.
We bring them down here. So she's doing all amazing work.
Thank you.
You know, been doing a lot of work. I know your dad, your brother, we always pick on them. Your brother's always working.
Yeah.
And it's great to have a family background to help you do that.
I wouldn't be able to do half of the things without them.
Exactly.
So,
you know,
yeah.
That's why I got my boss right here doing
right?
what she
there
does.
There you go.
But what's next? What are you touring with your new singles? Are you going to, you know?
So as of right now, we're working on a full album. So we are releasing singles one at a time, and mainly it's because we don't want people to wait on new music.
Right.
You know, it's really hard for the female musicians in this industry,
right, exactly.
You know, to release new music and to really get their name out there, you know. So we're trying to do it one single at a time, but we are trying to get an album before Las Vegas.
Right.
Because we are going to go to Las Vegas, too.
All right.
So we're really excited, and we hope everybody will stay tuned. Like I said, you know, a lot of great things coming up.
I need to stay tuned. We're DFW area here, baby.
Got to represent.
Exactly. Vegas, how many times have you been to Vegas?
This will be my second time, actually.
This year, we're hoping that we get to be down there first year.
Yeah.
And we'll get to interview in Vegas, showing DFW.
Absolutely.
We're
absolutely.
You know, but you've been performing everything. If people want to get a hold of Monica, hey, I want to book Monica. How do I get a hold of Monica?
Yeah, so most of our stuff is through social media. So Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter, it's all going to be the same thing. Monica's out of our music. And that's pretty much where you'll get the booking information. We have our email and our number on the website. MonicaSaldivar.com is my website. We have a lot of videos out there. So if people aren't familiar with what we do as a band, we do a little bit of everything, Tejano bass mostly.
Yes.
But we also like to do the English, so R&B, rock, pop, soul, everything. Just
definitely.
A little bit of everything.
And definitely, and she can sing that. You know, you need to book Monica. You need the national anthem sang? Call Monica.
Yep.
She does amazing, amazing work. How many times have you sang it for the Dallas Mavericks?
Oh, that's a lot. That's a lot of times. So
Texas Rangers?
Texas Rangers about twice, three or four times, yeah.
So it's amazing. She's got a beautiful voice, amazing voice. She's got an amazing team behind her. Her dad, we pick on her dad.
Yeah, dad is the manager, so you're more than likely going to be working with him if you're trying to book. So that's just how it goes. And
watch out, guys. He's tough. No, he's a great guy. He does amazing work. The brother does all the photography, internet stuff. He does amazing work behind this beautiful young lady here. And, man, Monica, we've come a long way, haven't we?
Yeah, we really have. So, you know, it's been about... I was talking to my dad the other day. It's been about a decade that I've been working and working and working. And you know, now having a band, this is the second year that, you know, we're going to have a band out for fanfare. So
definitely. We're here. Monica Saldivar. You already got her contact information. Go hit her up. Man, she's always Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, Snapchat.
Yep.
Send her filming pictures or something.
Absolutely.
Contact her dad. If you want to book her, it's amazing. If you do book her, it's going to be amazing. So she's here. I followed her. Golly, it's been 4 or 5 years.
Yeah,
now.
you've been around for.
I'm always picking on her. And here we are, San Antonio Fanfare.
Yes.
2019, 39th annual, 6th annual gala. Every time I got to catch her because we're DFW. That's what we do.
Yeah, we got to represent. We got to represent
right.
in San Antonio.
Watch out, guys. We're back. So tune in to ExtremeTheHome.com. Listen to Monica's new music. I'm going to keep up with her. Y'all watch out, guys. We're in San Antonio Fanfare, in the Internet Gala. Come watch us. She's here. Come catch her, believe me. You you won't be, what do you call it, disappointed?
Hopefully not.
You're going to sing the national anthem for me one of these days. So
yes. Gotcha. And my band and I, we're going to be performing on Sunday at 3:30 at the Gateway stage. So if you're out there and you're still here on Sunday.
Sunday, they'll be here. You know where the Gateway, that means under the bridge, y'all.
Yeah,
under
so
the bridge.
There's shade. So that's my selling point right now is there's going to be some shade.
Exactly. There you go. Yeah, come see her tomorrow at Sunday.
Sunday.
Well, if you want to book her while she's here,
absolutely.
Now. So here we go. San Antonio, Texas, 2019, 39th annual fanfare. It's been so long already. Come out, guys. We're here. StreamTejano.com, DJ Frank Darman Fierro. Monica Salivar. Thank y'all.